Yeah, number 99.
They're gonna put it like 90. Yeah. Probably a bit easier than Quest of Perfection. The duel at the end of Quest of Perfection is pretty tricky.
Yeah, you're right. I think the duel at the end makes it a bit harder than
it. Yeah, you're right. That damn Quest of Perfection duel.
Oh no! I'm playing what? Noclip right now. This is so much worse! It doesn't even look that much worse. Like, the start didn't look worse. Oh no! If this is the start, what could the rest be?
We'll be about it.
Well, oh my gosh.
Turtlebro has a copy, right, like, now. Literally right what before this one, done? But this one is worse.
Anyone got a 10-minute song to play instead of the practice song?
Turtlebro thought it was harder than Under Bloodlust by a smidgen. I think it's definitely now, no joke.
Well, no.
Because Turtlebro just played unnerfed. Turtlebro has played unnerfed Bloodlust.
Bloodlust.
I have played unnerfed Bloodlust too. I have a copy of it, and it's way less hard than the original. The other unnerfed copy I had, unnerfed Bloodlust, was way, way less hard than that.
All right, I'm gonna go.
1,000. It was 1,020 attempts, which means 1,200 attempts, versus 1,500 attempts. And that one's way more long than this. How do you do this timing? Am I gonna have to give up first timing? Like, what is this?
You practice running it now?
Yeah. I'm at 34 attempts and I haven't passed the third timing.
You need to title it. Spike. Impossible.
I'm gonna title it impossible.
Current innards.
I'm gonna title it more than impossible. That's what
I think. How far can you get?
Really far. Way too far
for
what it is.
I could probably get to. I mean, if I really played it, I could probably get.
What?
If I really played it, I could probably get to 50 somewhat, okay? Like, if I really started from
this version?
I'm talking about by this version. Yeah, this version.
You're gonna ver- this is the final version?
That's what we think.
We hope.
Three buffs later.
Well, no. The version I uploaded is already outdated, because Kaido took it and did some stuff, and holy fuck. He added another borderline perfect timing that I actually had to nerf a bit, because it was too hard, at 82.
At 82?
82, that's terrible.
That's terrifying.
It was borderline perfect, pixel perfect, and I was like, I can't. Is that the dashboard timing? 60. Yeah, the dashboard timing.
I kinda wanna do 0.25 speed.
You do realize I'm almost up to 100 attempts, and I'm at 4%.
Here, I kinda wanna do a private call, and you guys can share your screen so I can watch.
Okay. Yeah. I'm recording right now, by the way.
Well, too, but I still kinda wanna watch it. Yeah, here, I'll call all of you privately.
That was so comforting. There was like 4% where I could survive. I'm sure Kyle will do something with that soon.
Oh my god, this is fucking cheap and hard. Fucking, I can't believe this.
This is way harder than Fun Timing Party. Every timing, I swear.
There we go.
Okay, been 10 seconds, already want to die.
Turn on your screen share, I need to see this.
Okay.
My narcissistic self needs to see this run. I'm
white and I
I'm
don't
I'm horrible
care.
At practice
Look, see,
runs.
My character
I'm is... shitty at practice runs too, don't worry.
Aw, the guy's still cute if he doesn't want to murder you. Kaido's really good at animation.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm playing innards right now.
I'm playing innards.
I like your innards looks a little different, Paul, than I remember. Has a lot more spider than I'm used to. And ball.
My favorite part.
Ooh, nice rocket ship in the background. What a kind of like that.
Kaido is so good at animations, jeez.
Oh, I lagged.
How did he manage to make the start one of the happiest things I've seen in GD? Even though, like, one of the
Apparently, according to Kaido, Innard was somewhat personality-based, as edgy as that sounds.
Whatever that means.
Which one is inactive?
Whoa, I'm kinda lagging.
Okay.
Yeah, you're
it
also
chills
a shitter.
Out a lot after the first
I'm somehow getting frame drops.
It does what?
It chills out a lot after the first Cuban robot, but it's still insanely cancer.
It's okay. Once you get to 40, you're gonna regret what you just said.
This is the most interesting.
Hold on. I need to restart because
as soon as we make it to the wave that I want to give up on, I'm not giving up this time. We're doing this all the way. We're doing a full practice run.
My screen should be boring because it's literally me watching their screen share.
Yeah, you should definitely screen share, Sensei.
I need to restart this practice.
Are you guys also
lagging?
Are you guys also recording? Or just me?
I'm recording. Wait. Why is it lagging?
Okay, this gay UFO timing is so gay I'm gonna inch. When there's a UFO timing too gay for me, yet since he wants to verify it, and he's Cincy and he hates UFO.
Something doesn't seem right here. You did it, Synective.
I finally passed it. this time I'm actually recording microphone too, by the way.
Oh, hell yeah. They get some quality content.
I didn't have a mic when I made my last video, if you remember.
Everyone make a bet for when Xander catches up.
10 seconds?
God. This is so stupid.
What if he doesn't catch up? I think at 60, he's for sure gonna be catching up by then.
Sensei, you wanna see a way out of mine?
Oh.
Just kidding, it's not mine, but I'm working on it soon.
This is making me wanna die so much. Okay, thank goodness that was mini. Oh my word.
It's okay, you're at the 40 wave now.
Yep.
Thank goodness is what he says when he gets there.
Not exactly what I was saying.
The worst part.
Not for Cincy. No, this is free for Cincy.
See, this is something I was going to force
you
to
carry that wave alone, probably like 30,000 attempts.
Please don't buff it, please, Cincy.
I was thinking of buffing the second one a little more.
You know, that's where I'm dying right now.
Oh. Okay, but it's not as tight as the last two.
I know.
And it's I already hit the second one every single time, so.
Do you ever die the first one?
Almost never. Almost never.
I don't die there at all. That means I might be able to beat this. Oh, you're right. I should buff it.
I'm not gonna buff the first one due to the way I play it. It would kill me more than it should because I kind of have that muscle memory set for the first one.
Whoa, this is hot!
It would kill me.
This practice run is really hot right here. Logan Paul losing all his ad revenue is pretty hot.
New face filters on Instagram. This one's my favorite. Great job, team.
This is really freaking nice. This level.
Dude, since look at my screen share. Send this.
How? How, since
found it on magic.
I'm like literally jitter clicking with practice mode.
The worst part is... Okay. We need to just do this legit, because there's no way I'm going to pass this unless I do it mostly legit. This isn't buffed, right? Because I did this with ease last time.
Hang on. Where?
The second timing?
Whoa, this is ascend.
Still here, by
this
the
looks
way.
Crazy.
That second timing? No, that was a buff.
Why am I dying here a whole bunch now?
Nope. Wait, was it buffed? I don't think I buffed it, no. No, it's not though. I didn't buff
it.
I did not buff it. Well, Xander, you're about to catch up to Synaptive, because he's been stuck on the second wave for quite a while.
Oh, don't worry, he'll be stuck here for a while too. It'll be fine. How many attempts are you at, Xander?
Hi, Xander.
I don't
know. Come back, Xander. Come here. Dude, chaos. What the fuck is this garbage? Is easier garbage than chaos? Fucking.
It's okay. I'll permanently be the only victor of innards in practice mode on 60 Hertz. Forever.
No, someone else will do it. Don't worry. Luke Elijah will play it and be like, fuck this.
Are you sure?
You know, I wonder how many will actually just complete it, or just give up at 40 wave. Or better yet, give it the 40 wave saying, and then just think about the beginning part, saying, I couldn't pass that, but I bet good players could, so therefore it's easier than everyone thinks.
You?
GD Circle is gonna do it without Barrel.
Space bar.
He's gonna do it without Barrel. But he's better than that. He's gonna do it on mobile with up arrow. That's what he's gonna do. He's gonna
on mobile with up arrow. No. Winter Dreams by Whitehead.
This is not going well. I'm gonna be honest. I think that it'd be more effective to just go through.
Pause check DMs.
Just go under the spike it box right here.
You are completely correct. That's something I can't.
I think that would be the most effective way to pass this because I think it would be more fast. Oh my gosh, I'm actually making it farther through this hitbox than I made it through. I actually made it through the hitbox!
Wait, what are you doing?
I just made it out of the spike hitbox.
Wait, what?
Right here. It was faster for me to go under the hitbox right here than it was.
Okay, so okay. I need to
fix
that.
That was really, really funny. That was really, really funny.
I need to fix that.
It's easier than going the real way.
Wait, did you hack that?
No, I didn't. I set hacks up because I was hacking earlier.
What percentage did you
Fun Timing Party, I think. I can't remember. Oh yeah, I was hacking Fun Timing Party to make sure it was possible in practice mode.
Banners, that was hilarious. At 223.
Do you see these practice mode blips? Like, how they line up? They, like, literally go under the hitbox.
So, I know what I need to fix then. Or maybe I'll just keep it if someone's retarded enough to go for that.
There should be an Easter egg if you go through it on the second one. It shouldn't be.
I'm pretty sure the second one's the only one you can do it on because I fixed it on the third and fourth.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there should be an Easter egg if you manage to do it on the third, on the second one. It should have something to do with this horrible practice run where it was easier for me to go under the spike hitbox.
The second one's not even that tight compared to the fourth.
Oh my god, that is actually so funny. Hey, maybe I can go up through this one's hitbox.
You know, I'm just gonna watch Xander for a bit. His is more interesting.
His actually.
I'll wait until you pass the wave. I kind of see it in the corner.
My inner run is the most interesting.
Of course, it is, boss.
Your easier inner run.
Fuck, I died.
Which one is he playing?
He's not even playing inners. He's playing some random shit.
Sizzle by Distort. I'm just playing the recent level. Recent featured. I'm bored. I'm looking at creators I've never heard of.
What the fuck is this straight fly, dude? Why? There's like an OP straight fly just randomly created.
Honestly though, that was hilarious. Should I actually put editing into this one, or should I just leave it at, like...
Just leave it as is. Just leave it as is.
I really should have turned on fast practice reset, in hindsight.
Are you almost through the third one?
Almost. Get in there. I think I might get through it.
You don't want to know how long it took me to get consistent at that transition, Xander.
Fuck. Why do you do this to yourself?
It took a while. That's why when people like nerf like 60%, you know, and 82, I'm like, you don't understand, the rest of this level was like that when I first started practicing it. I will get consistent at it, just give me time. I'm like, I don't do stuff in little few attempts, however, I tend to pick up on things pretty, like...
Did you ever beat Erebus?
You know, I stopped playing that after a week because I had to go get my wisdom teeth taken out.
Dummy head.
I still need to do that.
That makes sense. I stopped playing Geometry Dash
you should
forever
because
I got my wisdom teeth taken out, honestly.
Well, I was on some hardcore medication that made everything, like, impossible to really react to.
And then you fucking lost practice or something?
Well, I couldn't play anything. Like, I tried playing it, and the best I could do was,
Oh, so you lost
Nine Circle X.
So you didn't
Well, no. I lost on consistency, but it was more or less the medicine I was on made it impossible for me to, like, play the game seriously.
Well, I was just wondering why you stopped playing it completely.
Well, okay. Recently, it was because it was just... I was just getting so tired of it, and then Christmas break happened, and I was like getting into other games. Then Season 1997 Shadow came, and it just kind of gave me that same feeling it gave when I first started, like, with this difficulty of enemies, you know what I mean? Because the difficulty it is now, like, a few months ago, it felt the exact same. So that's how I know I can eventually do it.
Okay,
oh, it's
but
this timing.
When are you gonna manage to do that? Because you do realize...
It will take me. It's not gonna be done in a month.
60 to 100 is not free anymore for you.
Okay, 82 will be hard, but I think with practice I'll be able to get it consistently.
I think that you're gonna need to... I would say pass 50 soon.
No, I need to just practice... I think I'm not even going to practice from the beginning soon. I think my video I'll upload on it is if I hit 56 to 100, I'll upload it. Because, like, that's actually pretty impressive with this version.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. You should try to get consistent at it. If you can.
Like, I can do 50 to 56 pretty okay. Like, I can hit that pretty consistently. It's 56 to 64 I have a lot of problems with.
You should beat quantum processing, honestly.
Well, I will eventually.
Dude, you would do it in literally under a day.
The reason why...
Well, I actually
that...
played it for, like, a few hours, and I hit 56 to 100, but then I had to work on errors.
It's really not that hard. Rampage
no,
just kind of overrates it. He says it's harder than Erebus, just because it's right.
I don't think he said it was harder than Erebus.
He does. If you ask him, he'll say it is.
Hmm.
Okay, let's just go under this hitbox here. Maybe it'll work.
But then Hackman, who spent 16k attempts on it, says it's easier than artificial ascent platform.
Aww. It's not letting me get anywhere through this hitbox anymore.
Jesus
yeah,
Christ, it's inactive.
Look at the profile I just found. Cincy, look at the profile I just found.
What is it, Cincy? I need 800 attempts.
Demon Hitler with 129,000 stars. When I hit the top 100, when the top 100 leaderboards updates, I will be number one. He's fucking banned. I'm so close. He has 14 demons and 129,000 stars.
He's so dumb.
Demon Hitler.
You can comment, Cincy. His comments are copy-pasted.
Wait. What does it say? Who is the guy? What's his name?
100% in Stalemate Redux, apparently.
His name is Demon Hitler. And he just constantly plays unrated.
God, remote detail mode. Oh shit, I made it on Stalemate Redux.
A spam challenge.
GG, 97 attempts on a wave challenge.
Literally comment,
I'm a hacker. I'll be one on top 100. Clutterfunk 2 player. Look at my stars. What the fuck?
Have you ever seen Hacker Time? The guy who just constantly hacks to the top by getting coins and levels without coins?
Snaptive, you're still on the wave.
I sure am. I'm on the wave and I'm
proud.
Since
you see this cancer.
Oh hell yeah, dude. That's some pretty hot shit right there.
I can't wait for the fourth wave space.
You got the tightest one?
Yeah.
I think you might be better off just trying to do it in one attempt.
Here's what I'm gonna do. Temporarily, gonna disable this screen share, because you know what's gonna happen.
No, bring it back. Bring it back. I don't care if you hack through it.
I do not want to hack through it, because I want to be able to beat it legit, and there's probably too much lag. That's my thought. I'll enable it again as soon as I pass the fourth one. It's pretty much the same thing over and over again anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
True. Tell me when you pass the fourth one. It's so interesting. You need to put, like, a little timestamp on here. You know, like, a little, annotation with a timestamp saying, this is when I pass the wave, where you get to it, and it's, like, 20 minutes later.
It's probably been at least 10 minutes on this wave.
Yeah, you still got one more to go.
Got any meme songs that I can play? Last time I played meme songs, made me feel less dead on the inside. I just realized something. It's not just going up in the wave, you also have to get as close to the bottom spike as you can. So that might be part of why I'm doing so trash.
Yeah, you gotta graze it. That's why, you know, someone commented no clip when I got to the wave on the actual tent.
Grey's Anatomy.
You're almost there, Xander.
How do you do this?
Wait, which part are you, Xander, at?
Second duel.
77.
I'm at 1,000.
Dying over and over again, Xander.
I'm going to go onto the spike hitbox.
Oh, there we go.
I don't like your death effect.
Oh, it's
thank goodness I don't have a death effect.
You're almost at the timing, Xander. Once you pass that, you should be able to do it.
If you can make it past the black orb. I was surprised that you could even do the black orb in the first place, and then you made it worse. Aha! I passed under the hitbox!
I gotta fix that.
That's how I'm gonna do it. Anyone who's beating innards, just spam under the hitbox.
No, that'll be fixed.
I know it will be.
So rest in peace, those.
Make sure that you can do it on the second one, though.
I like how on Zen, it's like the eyes are melting off the screen because of how Kaido's thing works. Like how the transition works.
Kind of makes it more terrifying.
It really does.
Okay, this
Xander, you know what's sad? I had to nerf that part. It was worse.
Okay, you know what?
Is that Kaido's pixel perfect timing?
Yeah, it was worse.
I don't think you can do it from having the start position right there. I think you gotta give it some space going.
You gotta. Yeah, it's pretty stupid timing. The advice I'm gonna give you, Xander.
Every time he's pretty stupid.
You're gonna be better off if you fall up and hit the top of the blue orb. That's how I got a little more consistent at it.
I feel every time I hear Dandruff, I seem to die. It's a really nice addition.
This is actually so stupid.
If you hear those
Xander,
curses...
try to hit the top of the blue orb. Like, start over that dash orb and try to hit the top of the blue orb. It makes it a little bit better.
Rogue said that my mouse is really bad. I told him what it was. I don't know what its actual name is, but I found it online.
Like, you have to drop off it. You don't hold the green orb all the way there.
Oh, I see.
I just bought an $170 mount.
Why?
Which one?
Fuck off.
Wait, which one?
G900.
What mouse is it?
G900.
Oh, I have a G903, but it fucking had a malfunction.
Oh, you got through.
So
you got through.
I'm gonna get through the hitbox again. I think that's the only way I'm gonna pass this.
Yeah, let me fix that.
Yeah.
I did fix some of it, but apparently I gotta fix it more.
You wanna watch me go through a hitbox and see?
No, I'm good. It makes me mad.
Hi.
Xander is currently... Oh my god, okay, I thought Xander was doing that fucking bad on attempts, but he was good at this game, and then there's... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, did you think it was 118?
And then Xander's only got 804. He's kicking your fucking dickhole in.
I'm still doing so shit.
He's at 41 still, Xander.
Oh my god.
He's 1,000 attempts. He's fucking.
Dude, I got past that part in like.
Congrats. 1,200 attempts.
I like how you're like, I got past that 2% in 50 attempts.
Oh, okay, pause. We can make it through the hitbox. We can make it through the hitbox, we'll be fine.
Yeah, and not only is he skipping, he's cheating it. It is possible in 60Hz, it's been proven.
I swear, every time I make it here, that it's not. But apparently it is.
Because you tested it, and it is. You just suck.
Yep.
Come on, Xander. You'll get it in sub 1,000. You can do it. You get it. You got it. Sub 8. No.
Do you think I will pass 2,000 attempts in this video?
Yes. I think you'll pass 4,000.
Holy crap, that's scary, Cincy. Don't say that.
That straight fly looks evil.
Cincy, I'm gonna need you to send me a meme song. Really cancer meme song. It needs to be worse
Cincy,
than all
what
iconic
is that timing?
I nerfed that a bit.
Guys, what's a really
866 attempts, damn.
That's it, we're bringing up like.
Good job, Xander. You did great.
Well, I'm gonna upload that.
You should.
That was so bad.
Upload it today.
Better than fucking Synactive, you shitter. Make your gameplay worthless. What do you want? New ghosts.
Holy shit.
So what do you think, Xander?
I'm never touching this level again.
It's pretty good. Dude,
what are you looking up, Synactive?
I actually spent most of my attempts... Oh yeah, I spent most of them from fucking...
Second half of the level?
I wanna know how long it took for me to pass the wave. Okay, it took me from attempt 166 until... It took me until attempt 166 until 216. To pass that wave. Wait, how big is this? 1 GB. Fuck, I'm not uploading 1 GB. Well, actually, whatever, I might as well.
Put in the description since you gave me permission. That way other people don't.
Well, yeah, obviously, because how else would I have gotten a copy?
Well, just because I gave a copy doesn't mean I want you uploading it.
True. Okay.
You know the way.
Well, actually, to be fair, I'm in a call with you for the video. So... Oh my god.
I'm back.
Okay.
What the fuck?
What would you call this version?
Hey baby, wake up from your sleep. We have arrived onto the future.
Undaunted Duke's Rebirth.
Underbuffed Energy V2 Rebirth.
Guys, this is the best song. I'm playing the best song I've ever heard. It always helps. It helps.
So many people are gonna believe I'm not gonna be able to do it. Can't wait to do it. Jesus Christ, inactive.
Yep. Hey, Cincy, you ready to see me go under a spike at box?
Way to lose so much of your time.
You're actually shit.
Actually, it saves a lot of time.
So wait, you can spam. Wait, you can spam through the middle of those spikes.
Yeah. You see, I just remembered there was this tiny bit of the hitbox underneath the spikes that you can go through. I was like, I think that'll be a bit easier than this timing, and it was.
How I'll fix? I'll put a line in between the spikes that's collidable. Then that will fix it.
Make sure you put every single trigger on it, of course.
So you go in between those spikes.
Yep.
Yeah, okay, so I'll just put...
It only works in practice, though, doesn't it?
I mean, I wouldn't go for it in normal mode, but I'll still fix it.
I feel like you need to put it, let you do it on the second one, just so you can put some type of thing.
I don't want to. It's just...
Yeah. It'd be hilarious if somebody did it, though, wouldn't it?
The Easter eggs that killed you at the end.
Yeah, dude. That. That's actually.
This for cheating the wave.
Yeah, that's literally what you need to do.
That sounds buggy. What if someone did it legitimately and just happened to touch the trigger on accident? I'll just block it off.
Imagining since he beats Innard, then it says this is for cheating the wave and it kills him.
Even though I didn't do it.
I think at that point I would look up.
Yeah, that's when you know it's myself. That's me, like, I fucking beat the level. It was an Easter egg that bugged out that killed me. Like, you'd have to hit the black orb perfectly and then just have, like, a spike randomly appear because you cheated.
No. Here's what you do. You hit the black orb perfectly and then the spike moves out and it says this is for cheating the wave.
Since you, when 2.2 comes out, you should make it, like, a 1% chance with a random trigger to kill you at the very end.
Ew.
That would be so awful.
You know, double vortex might as well add it at the end. It's already luck based, why not make it more?
Dude,
I don't think this is possible,
good.
Even though I did it on 60 Hertz.
You can do it, Synective.
I don't think I can.
You really need to add an annotation.
Yeah, I don't worry, I will.
This is where I pass the wave.
This is where I cheat the wave and go under the hitbox.
I got 1% on the Instagram.
Congratulations, you're better than
you. You're only up to there?
Yep. Because this wave is so freaking
I'm gonna play for the start.
Hey, Xander, turn down your monitor and try the wave. Hey, Xander, change your refresh rate, then try the wave. See how you feel.
No.
Exactly. Actually, Cincy, you try that. I wonder if you could do it.
I don't want to go all the way downstairs and dig up my 60
hertz monitor.
Do you
think this is harder than Starlink?
You can just change it on your settings. You can just change it on your actual settings on your computer. Not that hard.
Oh, probably. Fuck.
Then again, I can't judge my own level for difficulty.
Hey, Cincy, can you kill yourself?
That I can do.
That's a good idea. I'm just wondering what the levels that will be meant to compete with Anarch are gonna look like.
There won't be any.
There was already someone that tried to do it saying, I want this level to be harder than Anarch, I played it. I'm like, this is also called impossible. Like, it was actually impossible too! No, but their level was harder than Ender's because it was impossible.
You know, it was
I can't make a level. Cincy. Together, we're gonna make a harder than Ender's level.
And I won't be verifying that.
No, no, look at this. Look at this. I'm making it right now.
You're gonna make a massive wall and call it good.
Oh, dude, can I verify it? I promise I'll do it legit.
Oh, never mind. That's possible.
What did he do?
Could have told you that. That's still possible, Pause.
Is it really?
Yeah, it is. You can go down if you jump through.
Oh, perfectly. That's true.
Yeah.
It's not hard. I can do that.
You could add that into the end of Innid.
Wouldn't be as bad as some of the other... I think the Blackboard timing is worse.
It actually is worse. I can do that consistently, the thing that Pause is trying to do.
Now try it!
Okay, now it's impossible.
Not...
No, you can't beat that. Oh. Well, I mean, technically, I think you can get over that. Barely.
I definitely agree with Pause's star count.
Oh, you can get over it!
Well, you can.
Yeah.
This is so gay! Cincy! Fix it! I don't know how!
I can pass it consistently!
I know!
That's not... The part doesn't bug me as much as it used to. I kinda get past it somewhat okay.
Okay, but how did you pass it the first time?
A lot of practice. Actually, it was, I slowly started tightening it as updates went on. So it used to be easier, and then I just kept tightening it over and over and over until it was that.
Dude.
That's what a lot of innards is. It was easier, and then I just kept buffing.
My recording was 1 hour in when I started, and now it's 1 hour and 46 minutes. It was actually like 1 hour and 10 minutes, so it's like, I've done about 30 minutes so far of innards.
Hell yeah, dude.
Honestly? Alright. Is this possible without speed hacks?
Yeah.
On 60 hertz?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm. I've had... It tested without speed hacks.
Wait, who did it?
I forget. Somebody. I forget who I had it test, though.
Xander?
They passed it barely. They got lucky. They fluked it, so.
Zarek.
Pause, you keep forgetting Zarek's version was easier. Literally everything in Zarek's version was easier.
Zarek is still a god in my heart.
Xander, your best bet would probably just to do it all in one go. Or not Xander, sorry. Synective.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying
to do. Called you up. No, I'm talking about like that entire part.
I'd probably be better off, honestly.
That's how most people pass it. People that spam checkpoints like that most of the time don't pass it. Like, just delete the entire thing and try to do it in one go.
Including this? I'm scared of that, Cincy. At least I could probably get consistent at it if I did this enough.
Cincy, look at this epic extreme demon gameplay.
I could get consistent at the first part.
I can do it.
You can't do this, Cincy.
Watch me. Verify hack, upload it.
I beat it.
let me do this.
Extreme.
Oh wait, I have to... Shit.
What?
I have to have objects.
What?
You have to have a level, it has to have at least like 500 objects or something. Now it has 10k.
What'd you put above the level?
Cancer.
Alright, pause. Let me see this shit.
What if? Harder than innards.
You know, I'll share screen.
That timing is so gay.
Just like this wave.
You have to hit this pink orb so that you land on the blocks right there, Cincy. So that you can go up.
I'm not sure it would be hard to multi-artificial thing or in it.
Why did Cincy want to watch this?
I just want to see you do it. I didn't expect you to be on the wave for 30 minutes straight.
Well, that's because I said I wouldn't give up this time. And whether, and if it means that I have to go to sleep and just keep having GD open, paused, then I will do that.
Good luck, Cincy.
I'm not sure if it is possible.
It's possible. You have to hit it the latest ever.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, like that, you have to...
If you tested it in practice mode, pause it, still might not be possible.
Hey, Cincy, try not even hitting it at all. No. Aww. I'm pretty sure it's possible.
Turning off broadcast because I might skip the one frame I can actually get over this.
Xander, that's a nice level you're building.
Hell yeah.
Fuck off, boss, you cunt. Shrimp on a Bobby, go back to Melbourne, you fucking nut.
We get it.
Cincy, how to upgrade monitor?
Harder than innards by pause. I'm taking it down.
So I get the FPS bypass so that I can pass this wave space. Would that even work?
Can you even do it on 60Hz?
Apparently you
can. Is it possible?
That's what I've heard. I hacked it and it worked. That's all I know.
Black okay, Wolf Place sent a friend request.
Okay, wait. Cincy, the person who did it on 60Hz. Did you see them do it?
Streamed it. I gave him one without the deco, but that's still, like, completely... The spikes are still the same.
Paul says, JD Demon Destroyer contacted you.
No, I think he died. I hope he comes in fucking request server. That'd be amazing.
How bad is the request?
I wonder if his mom took his computer.
Please.
He hasn't been in.
You know, it's surprisingly not that bad.
Innards will nerf this Massacre.
I think nerf this Massacre is possible. I think it is possible.
Nerf this Massacre? I think it's the best level ever made. I hope it's
probably better than all your
levels. Massacre.
It's better than all Synactive levels.
It's better than Synactive levels on 144 Hertz. That's for sure.
Yeah, and it's also his level is dedicated to Trusta. What's yours dedicated to? By the way, I showed that to Trusta, and he thought it was great.
You thought it was great?
Fucking yeah. He was like, "What the fuck?" Basically.
How'd you even start talking to Trusta? Just randomly?
Because
they started doinking each other in the girl's bathroom.
Oh, what would you say, Xander?
Dude, because I'm friends with M-Sick.
M-Sick?
Like, oh. Friends with, Trusta and Zeppelin. Yeah.
You guys wanna see my friends list?
Hey, Cincy. Is it possible to get under this hitbox? Because it's not working.
I don't know, I did place a line there. Did that one work?
Yeah, that one did. Unfortunately.
The other ones just weren't placed well enough.
Yeah, because
I'm afraid there's never going to be an extreme demon as good as Artificial Scent ever again.
Watch me, I'll do it.
There's literally no other extreme demon that's going to be as good as air.
Looking for more hitboxes I can go through. Can't really find any.
I never even lost it with Artificial, even though I spent 41,000 attempts.
Hey, Sensei, can I unfriend you?
Hmm?
I'm gonna unfriend you.
Why?
I'm disliking Inner Blend.
Now that this has happened.
I'm unfriending Synactive.
Don't you have DMs turned off for not friends? Especially now with your quest server being a thing.
Yeah, no, of course. That would be fucking terrible.
How is the request server so far? Are you enjoying
it? You know, it's doing actually pretty good.
Is it actually, though?
Yes.
How bad are the level requests?
Some of them are actually not bad.
Dude, that one level that I sent you in DMs, people... The thing that I don't like about the way people judge it is that people usually, it's like the type of level that's like good but not like perfect, so everyone's all like, it's trying to be good, how dare it try to be good and not be perfect.
Kenzie.
You're not talking about.
He's on my friends list.
What?
He's on my friends list. Screen share.
I'm unfriended.
I can't see your friends list.
Look at this fucking screen share. Look at it.
Oh my god, no.
Xander's less retarded.
Oh my god.
Okay,
congratulations.
That's it. I'm testing this with Speedhack again to make sure it is actually possible, okay? One more time.
I can see his screen share. And he's...
I'm speed hacking right now.
I miss. What's your friends list?
Hmm?
I'm watching your friends list.
Hmm?
Go up.
Yeah, it's impossible.
You
wanna know it is.
Autism.
Yeah, based on what I've got right now, it's completely impossible. You want to know how I can tell?
Wow.
Look at this. So,
Follow
when you spam checkpoint,
please,
so
man.
When you spam checkpoints, it'll spam every single frame, right? Now, if I'm speed hacking, it'll make sure that every single frame is gotten, right? So right now I'm speed hacking. Now, as you can see, oh, well, give me a second. I was pressing the wrong button. I was not spamming checkpoints. As you can see, I'm spamming checkpoints at the speed of light.
Look how freaking cool I am, guys. God, I have such a large penis.
As you can see, I just spam checkpoints at the speed of light. Now, I'm gonna disable my speed hack.
When you're going so fast, you're going...
And... There you go!
No, you hit the wrong...
When you're moving
you
at
you
a speed so fast, it's instantaneous.
You have to hit it a certain way. The way you did it, yeah, it's impossible. You have to graze the...
Is that weird?
Mm-hmm. You have to graze the spike you went too high. Try speedhugging again.
I don't understand this hitbox at all.
Try speedhacking it again.
I'm just gonna do this. No, that's definitely not close enough.
Isn't it like 4 AM for you guys?
Nope. 1.
For me, it's 11.
11:20.
1:30.
Doink.
Okay.
Well, now they finally have a
cop. Oh yeah, since you... Oh, Pauls, you would like this. Where is it? Pauls, look at what I sent in chat. What's that?
Is it possible from this current angle?
Let me see.
Stan, you're looking at screen share?
No.
Let me look at my video and let me see how I did it.
You don't even know how you did the wave because it was so tight that you can't even tell.
Well, because like,
I'm just used to the clicks.
I'm just used to what I need to look for, but I can't tell because yours is riddled with green everywhere in it.
Guys, I'm playing Sonic Wave.
Let's see how accurate I can get AA with no clip. Yeah.
This is not... You know, I feel worse than Cincy playing a Synactic level.
Dude, old Zenthic Alpha levels were so good.
There's no way that this is possible.
Did you see it, Synactive? Did you get a screenshot?
No. It's just... Okay.
What the fuck? It's not letting me send it.
It worked this time.
Oh, I can't see it.
It wasn't working the first time. That was really weird. Look, that looks so possible when you see it in the
That's like how perfect you gotta get it.
I fucked a rabbit once.
Pause. Pause. I did it too.
Oh, I thought I had no clip on and I died. Oops.
Whoa. Oh, if only I could see my way through.
I still don't know what cosmic horror is.
Oh, fuck my life.
I'm gonna play a good song in the background. Let's think. Something that makes me not get a headache. I'm gonna go to Newgrounds and go to the one place that I... The one song. And I'm gonna see if people recommend it. What is it called? Caffeine something? How do you spell caffeine? There we go.
Caffeine Master.
Yes, that is the song. And now I'm going to look through the recommended things for it. I'm making a level with that song.
I know, I saw it. Looks like shit.
I don't...
Probably because you can't do Pac-Man gameplay.
That's probably why. Song is gay.
Whoa, dude, this part feels so much different without, like, Shake.
What part?
I need to turn Shake on. Rustam and, something.
Ah.
I didn't even realize that there was a Shake effect in there. No, I just turned Shake off.
It is a Shake effect at 50.
Oh. Yeah, I turned Shake off because in Digital Descent, it's this part has like way too much shake. No
and
fucking
reason. Sensei, I literally think it's impossible because no matter what, if I was able to hit the top of the spike, if I was able to hit the bottom of the spike,
I don't think it buffed it. No, I did not buff it since your copy's inactive.
Here's what I'm thinking, Sensei. I think that it's impossible sometimes when you reach it on 60 Hz because My thought is, based on where your start position is, it could be impossible, or it could not be impossible. It's just like, you
so you're saying I should make a 60 hertz key to widen that wave just a tad, but if you're 144 hertz or anything like that, it will kill you.
I guess.
I mean, I could implement that.
Tensei, look, I'm Moana.
If you're smart enough, you can make something that detects your hertz.
Tensei's not smart, he's just an alcoholic.
Why couldn't you verify ignorance over the holidays? Well, I was gone half the time, and the times I were here, I was drunk.
Here's the point. I am bi. Bi nerds. Yeah, yeah. Disable practice mode. Go to the skip to the ball. Yeah. Like, I mean, any wave space. I would have had to have gotten it by now, right?
Well, I mean, I guess I can make a 60 hertz key that, like, widens that slightly, because I don't think this will ever be beaten on 60 hertz anyway.
I would recommend not doing that, instead just making a 60 hertz detector on a Jonah pad.
I don't know how the fuck I could do that.
I could do that, if you want me to set something up. A few things. If you know anyone with the FPS bypass, they can set it up really easily. But I'm really good at setting up 144 hertz bugs, as you know.
Yeah, but you're not good at making Pac-Man gameplay.
I'm really bad at making Pac-Man gameplay. Should I just leave this?
No, we should make the fucking gameplay. Worthless swine.
Good point, Paws.
Fuck your spider paws.
Okay, what? I think I might have a hitbox I can go through. I thought about it, and I think I'm
Are you still playing that, Cincy?
Playing what?
The impossible thing? Or like borderline impossible?
No, I'm playing N.
Okay, Cincy, I thought about it. Almost sure that I can make it through as long as I time it right.
Since you get on Bed Wars.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the fourth one was the only one that had an actual working wave. But I did prove it with Cheat Engine that it could be impossible just because of your FPS.
Well, I mean, I guess I could fix it somehow. I don't want to nerf it, though.
Yeah, I know.
I can pass that consistently.
Here's the real question. Will you get the frame if you start from zero? Because obviously I'm not starting from zero. I'm starting from wherever these start positions are, which might make it impossible and might not make it impossible.
How good are you at speed hacking?
Pretty good, actually, but not that good.
You should just... You should get Lukulaa to do it, because
hey.
He speed hacked, like, everything.
I don't know Nuke Lukulaa too well, though.
What does this texture pack cause?
It's a combination.
It's kinda good looking. It's a nice texture pack.
Your third coin's super gay, Paul. I just want to let you know.
The free one?
The spider.
That's the second coin.
I forgot. It's a pause roll. There's only two coins you actually have to get.
Hey, Paws, do you like Pac-Man gameplay?
I'd beat you over the head with a fucking...
Did I make it?
Yeah.
But really, honestly, should I?
Put the force in active. Oh, great. There's a team with Obsidian.
This is the worst gameplay in Geometry Dash.
Oh, I think it's pretty fun.
Should I exit this practice room?
Just put a start position past it. End your suffering.
His world of suffering.
How about this? You know, nobody's gonna watch.
How about that?
So, we'll just get out some noclip, and we'll just keep the same attempt so, like, it's legit. Okay, I'm gonna speed hack it so that it's like 0.0005, right? And then I'm just gonna noclip it since I'm really, really close to getting through this wave space in this current setup that I have right now, right?
Mm-hmm.
There we go, that's realistic enough. I can imagine that being possible. Now let's get out the noclip. Oh, by the way, I'm saying this in the video, just so you know. This is going to be in the video.
Amor. I know Synactive videos.
Okay, I got the noclip open.
You know the way.
Okay, okay, let's try to cue the realistic reaction. Oh my gosh, I passed it! What? I passed it? What? Are you kidding me?
Kill yourself.
That's actually possible!
You're
wow,
a terrible actor,
it.
Wow.
Can you believe it? Can you believe
you
I
You're like
a
person
it?
That fakes being Bloodbath.
Well, anyway,
you
I passed it.
You are the worst actor of the fucking year. Congratulations.
Well, it's okay, I accidentally died again, so... without placing a start position, so we're allowed to do it again. We're allowed to do a second try.
But are you still in that practice run?
Just on the wave.
Okay, guys. Let's go. Vocal
so
exercises.
I'm almost done.
Okay, that's a good vocal exercise.
Well, the standard, to be fair, it actually probably is impossible for 60 hertz.
It actually is. I proved it. Here we go, guys. Let's get the act. This is the start of my acting career. I'm going to be honest. Oh my gosh, I passed it. I passed the wave. I'm the best player. Nobody beats me ever in any game. Not even Geometry Dash, evidently. Oh, I passed it again. Wow. Okay.
You are the worst actor I have ever heard.
I'm going to murder you.
Oh, this is the best. I passed the wave. I passed the wave. Yes.
Shut the fuck up.
I passed the wave.
You human fucking trash can.
Yes. Okay. Now that I passed the wave legitimately.
Now that I've calmed down from my wave passing experience. We can continue on with the innards full level playthrough.
His practice run is going to be longer than my stream tonight.
Be sure to subscribe to...
I could do a 24-hour stream that's just one innards practice run.
You stuck in the wave the entire
yes,
time.
Yes. Yes. Literally the entire thing.
Synactive, have I ever told you how massive your penis is?
Synactive, you make me want to go get my 60 hertz monitor just to test that shit.
You probably should. That's a nice.
Okay, I will.
Your refresh rate to 60.
Yeah, you can just set your refresh rate to 60, man.
But it's still 1 millisecond delay.
I'm on 1 millisecond. It's fine.
God, I love.
Are you actually?
Yeah.
What kind of monitor do you have?
A 60 hertz 1ms monitor.
That's so pointless.
Yep. It really is.
That's the dumbest thing I've heard. If you're gonna get 1 millisecond,
okay, let's do a
noclip
run and fucking hit it.
I didn't know. I didn't know anything about what 1ms meant when I got 60 hertz. I just thought 1ms, that is 1 millisecond delay. That means it's good, right? I didn't know what 60 hertz meant. I just thought any monitor could display any FPS. I was that guy who plays Minecraft at 120 FPS. Even though they have a 60 hertz monitor.
Hey, that's me.
You're a smart Paws. I like how it's got a toggle trip, a toggle orb, but it doesn't even do anything. Like, even if you don't hit it, it still lets you go through. This is a lot of attempts. Do you think I might have the world record yet?
Well, I mean, to be fair, you do have the world record amount of attempts on innards. Like, practice run. Certainly didn't take me that much.
Certainly.
It'd probably take you like 50?
That's my average, 50.
For this one?
What on earth is this? By the way, you can watch
me. Look, I'm Moana!
All of a sudden.
Hmm?
I'm Moana, look!
Cincy, what is this? What is
what?
This timing? Are you
watching?
Which one? Is it even?
No, I'm playing this right now. One second.
Okay, I am sharing my screen. I'm talking about the retarded thing where there's that weird looking thing with the mouth.
Oh yeah, that. Yeah, have fun with that.
Why, Cincy?
That's
at least it
ball.
Lines you up better. At least it lines you up better, I'm gonna say.
It's still harder.
Yeah, I know. More likely to be boss 160 hertz, even though this one is guaranteed.
Oh, I just wrapped on you all.
By the way, 40 to 59 felt like a complete breeze just because of how bad that other part was.
Either way,
I'm not even lying. I feel better at GB just for doing that. Like, everything feels a lot easier than it used to feel, just because of that. So congratulations, Cincy.
Do you know
the worst wave in GD history.
Do you know the wave?
Do I know the wave? Yes, I do.
The wave.
Although I know what you're talking about, and you didn't say wave.
Do you know the wave?
No. I'm actually
the wave knows you.
I'm actually American, so I don't know the wave. Boss, you're really dancer, just so you know.
I'm playing Bed Wars, homie. G, chill.
No, that's a good thing.
Calm your milk nut, brah.
You have a point.
There's a guy in my game called Flawless Big Boy, and I have a Moana skin, and I'm named Dead Dog.
Flawless Big Boy.
Dude, I'm gonna practice Erebus since it's been forever.
Oh my gosh, Cincy. This is another cancer timing.
What?
Crypt!
This is just as bad as the wave timings. I can't go under a hitbox. Okay,
oh, poor Flawless Big Boy has to die.
Torque's inactive, has to do a timing.
No, you deserved it.
Fuck, I did that again.
Flawless Big
you.
Boy did not deserve to deal with the torture of his people.
Oh,
and he's gone.
Sexy. You're triggering me so much just with this level. Even though mostly it's Kaido, it still triggers me. It's partially your fault, too. Partially. Not really, but partially. I'm blaming you.
No, it's mostly his fault. He's the one
that's mostly my fault that I got to this point.
Oh my word.
It's all my fault, actually.
I just realized if I spam checkpoints here, then it's not gonna work. Do you wanna know why it's not gonna work?
Because you're shit at this game? Because
you get a slight jump boost in height.
No, it works. You can make that 60. Kaido tested it.
No. I'm saying you can't do it with practice mode. Checkpoint spam.
No, that's how Kaido did it.
Oh, really?
Okay. Kaido couldn't do this in one attempt. Are you kidding me? I know Kaido's skill level.
He's not a pro player.
I uploaded a video of him getting 3% on edits.
Wait, Kaido?
Probably.
Because if he didn't do it by spamming checkpoints, then my thing still stands.
I don't know if he spammed checkpoints. I think he just did a checkpoint until he hit the right jump, and then tested to see if he could hit 60 or 60%.
I like how C1997 called him Kato.
Yeah, that was really funny.
To be fair, most people call him Kato.
I
don't actually know how to pronounce his name.
It's funny because
it
I
is
actually...
by Kato.
It's funny because everyone in this call most likely pronounced it Kaito the first time they said it. Yeah, C1997.
Fucking wanker like all my...
I've heard his name pronounced worse.
What, like what?
Dinga?
Koiter? Kaider?
What's the worst you've ever heard it pronounced?
I'm like Kaida.
Hang on, I'm at the memory part. I'm trying to remember how to do it.
like, I'm just imagining you're doing it in real time. And like,
Kayada.
Just like,
someone said like Kaido or some shit like that.
I'm just imagining.
They made it more.
Kaito.
Cincy, I'm just imagining that you're in the middle of an attempt where you make it to the memory part and you're just like, I'm trying to do the memory part.
Well, I'm trying to remember how to do this.
Even though I'm just saying, if it wasn't in practice mode, that would have been hilarious. And then you pass it anyway. It's hacker guaranteed. Since he's a hacker.
You just don't stop being a little goofball, do you?
He doesn't.
I think he's talking about... what's his
name? I'm talking about
you. Completely talking about you.
Oh.
Freaking stinker.
You really need to stop hacking, honestly.
This poor kid! He built up his bed defense and I walked up, smacked it.
That was hilarious, Simba, as I watched that. he goes back, he's like, where'd it go? You kill him before he even notices.
I forget how to do this memory help.
Bro, have you ever heard of a pop? Oh, that's right.
Oh, there comes here comes the attempts, because I just don't know how to do memory part.
Can you inch in practice mode while you're in cube?
Mm-hmm.
Thinking, can you cube an inch in practice mode?
I don't inch in practice mode really now.
But can a cube inch in practice mode?
Yeah, I mean, barely.
I think it's worth it.
What would happen if we killed every last cube?
I don't even know the route anymore, so it's kind of hard for me to... Did you see that cancer synaptic that I just pulled off?
An Erebus? No.
No, this.
Oh, this. That's so bad. I played the... I got access to PPS's account recently, because he was quitting, and he just kind of gave people access to his account for some reason.
What's his password?
No, like, my,
Should I tell you his password?
I know it has something to do... It's something like Sam PPS.
I know it. I know what it is.
It actually is similar to that, but I won't actually give you the password.
Isn't it like Sam PPSS, or is that his old one?
Thinking emoji.
No, that's his. He changed it.
I guess you're just gonna have to brute force.
Never mind. You just told me exactly what it was.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I'll go borrow your bed if you want, bro. I don't really need mine.
I have every single one of his level files now, so it doesn't really matter. I saved them in a folder. So, like, it doesn't really matter if I've accessed his account, but, like, in respect for PPS, which most people don't have, but I kinda do.
I'm just gonna be invisible.
It's because you got kicked out of some fun private Discord.
But actually.
Yeah, that's why he's quitting. I'm pretty fucking sure.
Actually, it was because basically, I've been talking to PPS a lot lately, and he was just all like complaining because people in Surf Punches. Private Discord were like talking bad about him like a super long time ago, and he was like all super sad about it.
Everyone was talking bad about him a super long time ago.
Yeah, basically. like months ago they were talking bad about it in the chat behind his back, so he was a little like,
are you kidding me? What a guy.
Really, most people were.
I mean, he's not wrong. And it was people like, who considered friends too. I don't think
it's
a reason to quit GD, obviously.
I think it's a reason to quit.
I mean, I don't agree that it was a good thing, but that's kind of doesn't change the fact that that's what it was. I don't know why over, like, months ago should cause an issue now.
Whoa, Cincy, you're really good.
Wow, Cincy, you can do death move!
To be fair, I passed that fucking ultra buff wave part.
I could probably pass it, but it's really gay looking.
Well, no, my buff version.
No, I know what you're talking about.
I'm just a lonely Moana. You wanna see my asshole?
Alright, see if I can do the buff part coming up.
It's a lot more cancer than the
asshole.
I actually really like this.
You wanna see Moana's asshole, anyone?
That's cause you like anything
that
makes it see. Oh,
it's an active look, it's
Moana. I really wanna see that. Thanks, Paws. I needed to see that so badly.
Fuck off, what is he talking about? The rest of you.
Holy crap. Oh, I forgot that was a mini ship. Damn.
Should I
dang,
skip this sensor. One, Cincy?
Tinker, Tinker!
You can do that jump!
Tinker, Tinker, Tinker!
Can I really, though? Okay, actually, if Kaido can do it, then I can't give up.
Tinker, Tinker, Tinker,
it's possible,
Tinker, Tinker!
So I can't give up.
Tinker!
What? Shut the fuck up, Boz.
Yeah, Boz, go and die in a hole, honestly.
I've tried.
Please try again. Someday it'll work. And I'll just be so happy.
Tinker, Tinker, Tinker.
Awesome, that is here.
I feel like you'd go out in public and just scream, Ray!
I was right, over 5,000 attempts, I was correct.
This is actually 2,000 attempts, so die. My attempt counts upside down.
It's so impossible to read. No, that's a 5.
Oh, really? 2972. That's what
it's
my.
It's 5.
Oh, that is a 5. Okay. No, it's not. That's a 2. That's a 2977.
No way, that's a 5.
Oh, really? No, that's not gonna work in practice. But...
we'll just wait until it goes up to the next number. It's about to.
It's really close. It's gonna be 3,000. I'm 100% sure.
It's gonna be like 10,000 or something.
6,000.
Like, it's just gonna jump.
It's gonna say 12,000 attempts. No, it's gonna say like 100,000 attempts and a lot more attempts on inners than you.
In you one know, night? That's what's sad.
I'm really 3,000. Considering getting using that in.
Wait, Sensei, how many attempts do you have?
Like 150k or something like that, I don't know.
I feel like FPS bypass should be allowed for like this level only and only up to 144. Because if you like, I literally can't get the frames that I need to get through this wave. I mean, sure, I wouldn't be able to see them, but like they would be there. You know what I'm saying? No, Xander, not in the waves. So. I passed that
like,
a while ago. Legitimately. The important part is that it was very late.
Are you still in the practice mode, Ron?
Yes, he's at 3,058 attempts.
Jeez. Are you gonna upload that?
Yep. It'll be over an hour.
Curtain just sank.
I remember when it was 11 o'clock and I was like, Jesus, it's getting late. Man. It's been a long time since I started this practice run.
I believe in you.
I was like the late 11 o'clock.
Okay, Xander, or not Xander, Synactive literally made it to where I'm about to go get my 60Hz monitor and test.
I'm pretty sure they're possible. But only
you
if
just
you
change your hertz to 60 on your 144 hertz monitor.
Will that work? I guess.
We've been suggesting this for so long, since he's not
in the I'll do it.
There's no point in actually going in a mono.
This is just fun timing party. This is just fun timing party. This one's possible.
Refresh rate 60 hertz. Oh, so I look like shit.
I hate 60 hertz because it's super fucking screen tearing.
It is screen tearing.
What's your refresh rate?
What do you fucking think, retard?
It was 60 hertz.
Yeah, that's why I just. Oh my.
His streams are like 10 FPS.
Actually, they're 30, but.
They look like they're about 10.
Exactly. I mean, 60
I
hertz.
How you can stream.
I barely can.
Somebody. I should just change the title from I Dare You to Make a Montage Out of This to I Dare You to Watch This Whole Video.
Alright.
I'm gonna
show you my
run.
Fucking practice run great. Of 60 hertz. Okay, you ready? What?
Oh, this is gonna be hilarious.
What?
I'm sharing it.
I can't wait.
Do all start positions, save play.
Snack, if he's gonna show you how shit you are at life.
Wait, is your did you close GD after changing your monitor?
Yes, I'm getting so much fucking screen tear.
Did you change? Wait, did you close GD before?
Yes.
So
I'm being cheated on.
Can you see the screen tear?
No.
It's so fucking bad. I can't even see.
You gotta love 6D.
No, like it's screen tearing so fucking bad.
Yeah,
I can't see the spike that comes up. I could guess.
This is good. This feels really good. The watch. This feels really good.
Because I can't see the spike. It's tearing right in front of it.
You know what's kind of funny? I can see the parts that are really messed up because of the screen tear, but I can't see the screen tear. Like, just some part of the screen looks messed up.
I can't see it. I'm guessing. I'm just doing it like this.
Just maybe turn off V-Sync? Oh no.
I can't
see. Song that was, by the way?
Yes, I know exactly which song that was.
Okay, good. Just making sure.
Tinker.
Okay, I uploaded the video.
Yeah.
Tinker.
Yeah,
it's 21 minutes long. It is 21 minutes long.
Yours is not as long as mine, Xander. You know.
I hit it. Fuck that shit. Couldn't see.
I hope you're ready for AIDS. You have less attempts than me, Cincy, and you will get less attempts than me, but you will feel my suffering. Are you kidding me, Cincy? How? Actually, no, that first part's not as difficult as the rest. Ready for Cincy with normal trail? Wait. Question mark?
This feels way weird. I don't like this feeling.
It's the feeling of bad gravity. That's the feeling of gravity going down on your ship. And you can still do these timings. That's gonna be so bad, Cincy. Not just like doing that timing, I'm talking about verifying it. When you actually verify it, that timing's gonna be so bad. And you might still be on 144 FPS if you didn't close GD after you changed your refresh rate. Did you?
Hmm?
Did you close and reopen GD after changing your refresh
rate? Yeah.
Okay, good. It keeps you at the same FPS as when you started.
I had GD closed.
Okay, good. Oh, thinking emoji. I know this one's possible. Oh, it's kind of hard.
Well, I'll just go with my start position shit. right here.
It's kind of funny, because this gameplay would be cancer even without the wave spaces being so tight, because of the saw placement, but you probably don't even notice because of just how bad the rest of the gameplay is. Like, how bad this wave part is. It's like it's vastly insignificant in comparison to the horrible wave. What do you think, Cincy?
It's possible.
You gonna spam through the hitbox?
No, I'm not recorded.
I am.
Your random is definitely harder than Bloodlust. I don't even think it's possible, honestly.
Well, I'm almost 40.
Adding Zaro to the call.
Hmm?
Adding Zaro.
Is he online right now?
Yes.
Well, this is a pretty homosexual thing on 60 Hertz.
Well, you a freaking idiot, stupid head. Stupid Australian.
Frick yeah. 21 minutes. Fucking. Thumbs down, pause reaction.
I can't, like, this isn't the screen charge fault. It's okay where that's at. So it's just, I can't hit this.
I think Snack is just dumb. That looks possible. It looks barely, yeah, it's possible. Snack, you're just shit.
I don't know, like, this is pretty tight.
No, you keep getting, like, insanely close to hitting it. Like, right there, you almost got it.
I get really close, like, on 144 Hertz, I think I'd get past it with that.
Yeah. You know, I can understand why she constantly screams it, because it's kind of fun to say.
She's the only one allowed to, and it's still awful.
Respect women.
I'm gonna go have fun with that practice mode run.
I don't know if you can actually do this with 60.
So you wanna get
peace.
Fuck off, Ozzy. You need to listen to me. Oh, VR chats are free to play. Cincy, which one do I want to download under? D drive or C drive? D drive.
C drive.
Nope, D drive.
Alright, it's inactive. I don't think it is possible, actually.
Honestly, who the fuck would actually get there on 60 Hz, let's be real?
That's what I'm thinking, too. I don't think they're worth fixing. If a 60 Hz player wants to beat it, they can edit the level to make it possible there.
Yeah. Because you'd have to either nerf it or, like, do some stupid key shit, like Synactive suggesting, and that would be ugly.
I don't want to do some key shit. I'm just going to let him. The level will probably get rated anyway, so.
Do respect, women. Yeah, it'll get rated, don't worry.
Like, no matter what you do, if you verify it, it's going to get rated.
I can promise you that, sir.
Alright. Synactive, you may have a point, maybe impossible. Let me check the other part that you said was impossible.
Tinker!
Synactive, you're muted, by the way.
Thanks, my thing does that sometimes.
We told you like four, or he told you like 12 times.
Synactive, what the fuck is your problem? I did this first try. Like, I did that first try on accident. I just did
okay.
It.
Okay, fine.
Do you know the
it's
way?
Impossible. I never actually did say it was impossible. I said it was really, really cancer.
Cincy, I bought VR chat. Yeah. Or I got VR chat.
Where'd he get?
You shouldn't do that.
You know what it is, Cincy?
This is so bad with all the screen
tears. Do you know what VR chat is?
Yes, I know exactly what it is.
Guess what I just got?
I know.
I know.
I'm guessing. Got geometry
trash. Do you know the way?
Well, that was pretty gay. Alright, well, I guess that wave is nerfed. Or, not nerfed, but impossible.
Do you know the way?
If it isn't, it's like frame dependent. So it may be sometimes possible and sometimes not.
Oh, grass has VR chat perfect. I'm not doing this for today, though. I think I'm gonna go and do homework.
Oh, so fun.
Yeah. I have a you know what?
Okay,
you know what a Socratic seminar is, right, Cincy?
Yes, I know what those are.
I have to do one tomorrow.
These are super gay.
YouTube. Pause. Do you want to see a dead body? Subscriptions. Recommended. What?
Sensei, I figured out how to do this timing. It's really hard, but at least I know how now. The important part is getting to the bottom of this thing. And making sure your cube flattens out.
Do you know the way? The way know you. Oh.
Am I right about that, Sensei?
What?
The important part is getting to the bottom of this plane, and then making sure your cube flattens out before doing the jump. Because if it doesn't, then you hit the top spike.
Yeah.
And then you just gotta get really, really close without hitting.
I mean, I hit that, so I know it's possible.
And also, if you hold using a practice mode flip thing, then it'll just...
Like, I did it the first try when I got there. So, I know it's... Yeah.
Then, and you also did a lot of ball times first try, so I don't trust your judgment on what's easy or not.
I'm not saying it's easy, I'm just saying it's possible.
Okay.
No, like, I hit it first try just because I practiced that part a lot today.
That's gay.
Yeah, that's homo. Are you sure you're not homo just for that? I think we should arrest NC for being homosexual.
Oh, I was watching some Instagram thing that was fucking gay as shit.
This is horrible, Cincy. This is actually so horrible.
Get better.
Yep. Hey, Cincy, guess what a senior brought to my school the other day?
A gun?
Yep.
Wait, you serious?
Yeah.
So he called.
He came to school drunk as fuck. And then they were like, sorry, we're gonna have to search your bag, and they pull out a fucking gun.
Well, at least he was drunk as fuck, he wouldn't be able to hit anything. Probably just brought it to kill himself.
Hey, some nigga. He's probably a fucking... He probably thinks he's a gangster.
I would not place drunk positions in the middle of a Johnson accident.
Why not?
I don't know.
Just in case it's so I can get the blue orb timing.
I'm saying, if you don't survive it.
Oh, that. Yeah, I was thinking. I can't.
Oh my god, you've reached 100,000 subscribers. It's time to claim your Silver Creator Award. Claim it with this code. This is amazing. You've passed 1,000,000 subscribers.
This is so dumb. Cincy. How are you okay with this? What if this is... it's not Frank the Panda. I want to say it is, but it's not. It might be. I could probably do this timing better with my eyes closed.
God, I love
it. It's so hard to say.
It's
time to smoke.
It's pulling. It's time to smoke. It's mine. 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 It's mine.
Okay. Oh, that's wonderful.
Should I just quit for the day? I'm just pause the game.
You're a fucking irrelevant idiot, Mike.
Hey, pause. I should do Pac-Man gameplay right after this practice run.
Hey, Sensei.
Right after this quick practice run of innards, I will make the Pac-Man gameplay. Since he was right about my attempt to count. Holy crap.
Yo, Sensei. Hey, Sensei.
I feel like I literally
fuck
think...
Is Sensei?
Hmm?
You slut. Hey, listen up. I have a fucking story to tell. Once upon a time, I was in a Hypixel UHC with my friends. I know, shocking. I have one friend.
Are you for real?
Yeah, it's crazy.
No, you're lying. I'm calling bullcrap right there.
Anyways, this queer boy, he and I are sitting in the waiting lobby, and these kids start fanboying over this fucking YouTuber in our game. And then I'm like, yo, who the fuck are you? And he's like, I'm a 1K subscribed YouTuber. Get on my level, lol. And then I said, I have more Twitter followers than your pathetic ass. And then I fuck right. I have more Twitter followers than your pathetic ass subscriber count. And sent him a link to my Twitter. And then he stopped talking to me.
The end.
Congratulations.
Yeah, I had a kid cry on the internet. Hey, what's up, guys? It's Vsauce here.
How do you have Twitter followers?
Dude, the entire fucking Spanish community follows me. It makes no sense.
Why?
Spaghetti. Yeah.
Is it like how people message me for no reason because I have a comment on Retray with a lot of likes?
Yeah.
I need to dislike bot the second most liked comment because it's literally hacked and it just came up out of nowhere. This is the best song.
What? That is so cool.
What?
Discord is making that if you go to fucking PAX, PAX South, they're doing a thing where they fucking print stickers to a QR code of your Discord server. So you can stick it in random places. Like, that is so fucking hot.
Wait, like what?
Do you know what a QR code is?
Yeah.
Discord is making them server invites. They're making server invite QR codes and they're putting them on stickers at PAX South. You can have an infinite, never expiring server invite on a sticker. And then you can just like slap it somewhere in Seattle and people will be on.
Dude, that's actually really cool.
I know, right?
Discord is like geniuses.
God fucking Discord.
How do you manage to make something cool at PAX when you're literally Discord? Like, that's a chat service.
I know, I have fucking Discord merch, and like, I'm a fan of it, because it's fucking Discord, they're great. Like...
Did you know that the developer of Nightbot is actually part of the Discord team?
Mm-hmm.
And Benzy is part of the team!
My Discord socks never showed up in the mail, though.
Shame.
I got a tweet at them complaining.
Hey, Cincy.
Hmm?
I wonder when I'll get permission to skip this part.
Alright, I'm gonna go do homework and then fuck myself.
Have fun, Pod.
Adios, you little noodles.
I hope you die.
Oh, so do I.
Should I move your start position back?
Fuck off, Cincy.
Cincy? If I move my start position back, I'm scared I'll end up with more attempts.
No, like from there. Yeah.
Okay, this seems a lot more approachable with this, but it's still retarded. Do you got any cancer meme songs? Like the one.
If you want, I can send you some.
Yes. Like the one that I played in my original Enders practice run. At least the 60 timing isn't any worse.
Oh, thank goodness.
It goes mostly unbuffed from here on until 84. And I mean, it's buffed, but it's not as buffed as the rest of the level. Did you ever see the full video for the Enders practice run that I did?
I didn't watch the entire thing.
I did.
I gave it to you, Synactive.
And before OO face. I probably shouldn't even mention that on a video I'm gonna upload. Coco Pits Bob.
Yo, Snuggy.
wouldn't have it been so much better if they retitled it Coco, like the chocolate? That'd make it even better. Like, to censor it. It's not chocolate milk, no, no.
Here you go, Snack. If here's another one for you, one out and done.
Star position back, I understand which what I'm aiming for. Like with the timing. Like I
what other cancer can I find for you?
Okay. Alright, let's hear the second one. Oh boy.
How can you see into my eyes?
Oh my gosh. This is, wow, this song is on Kids. Didn't even know that. Wow, the cheap instruments, holy crap.
What is this, Wake Me Up Inside?
Yeah, the instrument sounds like, what's it called? The MIDI version of, I think it was Scary Monsters Night Sprites. Actually, that would be a good next song.
Here, I'll give you another pretty awful one.
Look at this song. I was weird since then.
This
isn't even set up for you. There we go.
Why'd you make your Discord profile picture not anything?
What?
Would you make your Discord profile not anything? It's just nothing.
Profile image. Oh. You know, red's out of style, I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna change that. There we go. You can literally upload a blank PNG though.
I wonder if streamer mode disables NSFW channels. It should.
Here, you want the worst thing?
Sure. Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Thorny. 2017. Gonna log into my 14-year-old PC up in here. Cause I am the brony of the ball. I make them join a meme and I post them on my wall. I give a book hook to my peeps if they deserve a call. And I lock them to the wrist price of pie in the pony stall. Because I am the brony of them all. I'll even share my memes with my friends on my Facebook wall. I watch my little pony for some inspiration. But sometimes I got nothing, so I go for desperation. I got beat up my whole life. When people find my little ponies, they cut them with a knife. But look who's laughing now. I'm the most beloved brony in town.
When you won up Zorro.
The series. Two seasons.
So that's when you won up Zorro.
Oh gosh.
Okay. He knows I hate feet. Ethan, so
that is Christmas Eve. I got 400 Apple Jacks. I got 200 Rainbow Dash and 200 Juice Packs. I got 300 Butterfly. I got 600 Rare Keys and 5,000 Magic. I bet I know more trivia than you.
I know more trivia than you. I Rainbow hope so. I sincerely hope so.
It's true. Now grab some phone and poo and rub it on your face because
really
I don't
want
to see your face. Ask you to kill
literally
UPS
made,
Will.
I don't literally made it so you
and I'm the new mayor of Ponyville. Princess Celestia will bat an award to me if you
you still on that joke.
Yeah. Can't practice but
I got Applejack on my thumb. I got Pinkie Pie on the other one. You gotta see the show. You gotta see the show. You gotta sit down on the couch. You gotta see the show. Because I am the brony of them all. If you
Why does he
episode,
have a screwdriver?
The pony stall.
What is it?
I'm a bigger
fan
than you.
Is this guy okay?
And the girls know it too. That I am
the
brony of them all. If you don't like ponies, then I don't mess with y'all. I post my memes on you, and you know it's true. And the girls will know it's true when
you
know it's true.
No, nothing good.
What was he doing with the screwdriver is my real question.
Here, I'll give you some other cancer songs. Yeah.
Have you ever heard of Lil Barnacle?
Yo, yo, what's up, diggity dogs? Finger
Look
my
at
asshole.
This one. This is the. This might be one of the worst songs.
My wiener hole, diddly. You already know my nigga.
What? You're really gonna skip to 22 seconds.
In what?
In the song that I just sent.
I take the shit and it goes pop pop. I violate your pistol like RoboCop.
In 22 seconds, Yankee just screams.
Like SpongeBob. Take your hoe to Oshawa.
Okay.
Fuck Hitler. It smells like shit. My sister looks retarded. That hoe is
special ed.
She gives little barnacle head. She nibbles on my foreskin. Woo! She looks like Rumpelstiltskin.
Hey.
Your grandma has been skin. I sip my foil with no prescription. I eat the pussy with aggression. You already know my guy. Fuck me in the ass.
Actually, Cincy, I just realized something. Since all these star positions have been placed on frames where it's in the same practice run, you know what might be a thing? It might be frame dependent, and I might be testing all of these based on the first thing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because all these star positions have been placed on frames that exist on 60Hz. So I was thinking about it, and I was like, you can't really change the frames, because the frame rate's always going to be the same, so it's just always going to be placed in these same star positions. So the frame dependency is really based on where you place your star position, like the actual star position.
Laptop fix your game.
I know, right? White privilege is great. So, y'all free like graves. I'm thinking this one might also be frame dependent, but I'm not sure.
Are you playing in high detail?
Yeah. No.
I can't keep my
fidget spinner in my hand. I don't think that affects it.
I got some head. I know it changes a little bit with spikes. I got raped by a pigeon.
Is it good or bad?
I don't know. I'm on 144, I was playing with medium before I did my practice run at 60. I did high. Me and Barnacle eat that pussy like muffins. I beat my meat so hard it morphed. I don't know if that does anything. Whatever, skip it.
Okay. Watch this. I'm gonna do this timing in one attempt.
What do you do? Speed hack it?
No, watch. Wow, I did it.
Wait, what'd you do?
Wow, I did it again. Oh man, this is a really odd timing. Why did you make it like that, Sensei?
Just speed hack it. See if it's actually possible to speed hacks.
Wow, that's a really bizarre time.
For the start position, right before it.
Wow. Holy. Wow. That is really triggering. Wow.
Just put a start position at like 56.
Oh boy.
Put it right before the, right in the upside down miniship. Like right before that portal. No, to your right, to your left.
You sure it's not really to your... Are you sure I'm not supposed to place it right here? Are you sure?
Okay. No, that's not a good spot. Put it in the miniship upside down, right before the port... you just skipped it. To your left.
It's right here. This is the retarded timing, I see.
Yeah, just go left.
I see it because I see it in my dreams every night. Every time I have a nightmare, it's there. Oh, actually, wait. No. We literally just defeated the entire purpose. Because, is this... Okay, wait. This is where you started from, right? When you did the timing.
I started it from the mini-ship.
From the mini-ship?
Mm-hmm.
Right here?
No. Go all the way right. All the way right. Right before
here.
The portal. Right before the portal.
Right before the portal.
Yeah. Triple speed, upside down.
You gotta be sure about everything in this, because RobTop doesn't know what coding is. He doesn't know how it works. He probably doesn't know as much about his own game as the community does. Oh, this is an easy game. Sensei. What even is question is, can I get it done now?
Honestly, just speed deck it.
No, it's... The thing is, we're using the same frames, so it wouldn't even prove anything. The start position is the same. Yeah,
you made it.
Told you. You know, you see how fast I did that? That's because I was on the right frame.
Jesus.
See? That's frame dependent right there. Okay, I think I just discovered a new cancer bug in GD thanks to your horrible level. In fact, 144Hz bugs might be the same, and they might be frame dependent as well, but I'm not 100% sure about that.
So basically the level's so hard it turned into frame dependent.
Yes! It turned into frame dependent, so I can do it on a start position, but I can't actually do it. Oh boy. If you want to fix the frame dependency, what I'd recommend doing is moving the top one up one tiny, tiny notch. But I'm not 100% sure if that will work. Actually, make it so that the move trigger, when it moves it up, it just moves it one number less. That'll make it possible, I'm almost sure. I should just write, Well, we discovered an interesting new bug in the game today. In my 2-hour practice run. I'm gonna literally just put a list of interesting parts of the video inside the start. Waves frame dependent, it works if you the third and fourth wave space are both frame dependent. Well, actually the fourth one is, the third one is, because I did it. But the fourth one is frame dependent, and it only works if you do it from a star position. But in the actual setting of the level, it's not gonna work. So just in case somebody magically is the best player on Earth and they manage to make it there on 60Hz, I'd recommend adding one of those jump pad things that I was talking about, and I can help you set it up. Okay. There we go. See? That was one of the hardest parts of the run last time. And it wasn't that hard this time because the comparison to the hard parts now is like, that part's nothing. Oh boy, have fun with this wave, Sensei. You know, I might actually beat it now. In fact, I bet you the last one's gonna be frame dependent too. The last cancer timing that was.
No, I nerfed that. It was perfect, and I nerfed it. So it should be good.
I find it funny how Kaido accidentally did that, the frame dependent thing.
Yo, I'm just gonna DM this to
sincerely.
I'm gonna just DM this to you, ignore it.
Ooh, that's really tempting, Sensei. Well, you did say ignore it, so I'm gonna trust you on that. Trust somebody when they say to ignore something.
It's just literally a note that I'm mentally placing for myself.
Oh.
So I'm saying ignore it means nothing to you.
It just says kills inactive.
How long will it take for this video to upload?
Oh boy! I forgot about that. You have to upload videos.
One hour.
Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have an edited version with all the interesting parts, speed ups and all that, but then I'm just gonna have the raw, uncut, cancerous, 2 million year long video as well.
You want memes narrative?
Sure, I like
that. That is not a bug. That has
not been. I was talking about something else. Basically, the ship was one of my ships went up higher than the other ship. So it was a bug, I think. I had to go
Oh no, you was just you clicked too early. You have to wait for them both to line up.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
That's not even Oh, I see where you're supposed to go here.
Oh, you're taking Kinky route?
Yes. Verified by Kinky. Is that even possible to do? Like, is that really, really a fast spam? Verified by Kinky. You know something? Actually, I'm not gonna say it. I'll say it later. Because I'm recording now. And I'm actually making it somewhere in the level, so people will probably actually watch this part. I can imagine there'll be people skipping all the really, really boring parts. They'll be watching the non-boring parts. Definitely make a montage with this footage. Oh! Did you see that? That was not a messed up timing. It's kind of messed up, but nowhere close to as messed up as that other timing.
Why'd you redo it, you idiot?
I screwed up. But I screwed up something else, so I had to go back.
No, you could have survived that.
There we go. Is it a bug that you can survive that?
Pink dash orb?
No, without going on the pink dash orb.
No, you're supposed to be able to survive the blue orb. Because you get to the top, yeah, that's a key. No, I don't ever.
Really? You don't
test. The dash orb is completely an accident, but I rarely hit it.
I thought you always hit it. What is this? You're gonna actually verify this? What's wrong with you?
What? I actually never died there this entire night when I played.
Okay. You know what happened, Cincy?
What?
I was holding because I thought it was right side up.
You idiot.
Yeah. Here comes the boss. The boss guy should have tried to kill you a little bit more.
It used to be longer. In fact, the spider part used to be a ship part where he tried to kill you more. I showed you the original version of Enter, didn't I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I remember. I remember how much he tried to kill you in the original version. It was a lot.
And it was gonna be longer. So it was supposed to be extra long and it got cut short.
I was like, dang, we really got some involvement from this boss on this character. Oh! Yay! We're gonna have a swell time with this. Oh! That was an uncomfortable amount of attempts on the last that orb. Congratulations, Synactive. You beat it completely legit.
Hang on.
shot.
Nice going, Synactive. You're a professional. Better than ever. You finally topped NO level.
Yeah. End level completed, I hope you know, right?
I know.
You said that due to just it taking so fucking long for him that you're just like, I couldn't even complete a run.
I couldn't even complete a run in practice mode, says Synactive. I was literally about to give up. You know what we're about to do in practice mode?
You idiot.
It has to happen. I mean, I didn't technically do it legit, so... I had it too. Like, I fluked this one and then I unfluked it. Because I accidentally. There we go.
Have fun.
Nah, I can totally do this. There we go.
It is powerful in 60 hertz.
That one I never said was impossible. This one. I said it was impossible in its frame dependent. Well, it's not impossible, it's frame dependent.
It's okay.
So, if this one, if I actually can get the frame on this one, if I can actually get it set up correctly on this one, then I can do it.
That's so gay.
The frames were really nice last time on that other wave space because I'm on a star position right now. Hey, when people say a level's on zero on a star position, maybe that's actually true. Lower the hertz, the less possible it is on a star position. Okay, let me just do a test right here just to be sure. Because I have to do every part of this level in practice mode, right?
How slow is that speed?
0.05.
The end animation takes longer than it takes for you to turn it off.
Wow. What on earth was that? Oh, well, that's not nice. This might be
impossible. That's like the gayest thing I've seen so far.
Should I move it down one tiny notch?
That's your fucking choice.
I just realized, most likely, that Devil Vortex wave space is also frame dependent, which means that the reason why Wio couldn't do it and a few other people could was because they had their star placed differently.
Part of me is like, I should fix that, and then the other part of me is like, no one 60 hertz is gonna probably even get there anyway, so what's the point?
That's what I said on Tomato Blast. I was like, nobody on 144 hertz is even good enough. And then they did it.
You idiot.
I'm just kidding.
Only 60 hertz players are good enough to do this. 144 hertz, nah.
144 hertz? They're all trash. Look at combined. More like bad combined. Am I right? Yeah, I'm right. I know I'm right because I said it. You know, let me just place different star positions, then one of them's gonna work. Yeah, placing it upside down, that'll help. This game is horrible. Look, see, it's upside down. Now it's gonna work. This is GD right here. You see that upside down star position? That's my secret weapon.
You kill yourself.
What, you think that GD has logic? You think that GD has logic? The fire trail is good. That's how logical GD is.
Sure, Crimson Planet is hard, but have you played X-Def?
Did you see that?
What? You passed it?
Look, upside down star position, I'm telling you, upside down star position. Look, I'll do it again. It's easy. Upside down star position? Easy peasy. That's they rhyme, don't they? Yeah, they do. I swear. Oh boy. Did you know that game rhyme gay rhymes with anus? Look at that. You see? Upside down star position. I'm telling you guys. Upside down start position. Everything is possible if you have an upside down start position. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. This has been the best practice run of innards, of this version of innards, ever done on 60 Hertz. The best one.
Subscribe. Oh my god.
Best run on.
I can't even say subscribe to Cincy on this video because no one will actually hear it.
Unsubscribe from Cincy.
Nice attempt count there, pal.
What do you think of this recording time?
Oh wait, I can't see it.
Yeah, I'll just screenshot it for you. Oh, wait a second.
How long was that recording?
Keep in mind, I was recording for about an hour beforehand.
Jesus.
I remember when it turned 11 o'clock. Now it's 12. Actually, it's almost 1. So, I think we all gotta agree. Best level ever made. You know what I'm saying? Goodbye,
that
guys.
That was so special.
Have an innards day.
Ooh, come on, don't be that mean. Okay. Have an innards day. Fuck off.
It means have a horrible day, but...
Just start saying it around town. Have an innards day.
You hate somebody, you like absolutely despise somebody. Hey, you, I hope
you're
you have an innards day today.
Have an innards day. They don't tip you well.